Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alak, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alak failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
Thank you. Eris, why did the Darkblade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrock was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
How romantic.
Your fate lies below. Embrace it.
Thank you.
his dark soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. The creatures of the Hive are treacherous, vicious, but they can still fall to infighting, to petty distractions of the flesh. That is why we must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.